These cattle are behaving very well in the paddock, considering they've got two complete strangers on foot.